topic we would like to speak about food.
Watermelon is a fruit that is really yummy for breakfast.
We also eat ham and eggs, tacos.
They are a traditional Mexican dish consisting of a corn or wheat tortilla rolled around a filling.
The pepperoni pizza is super delicious for lunch.
It's a flavorful topping.
The tortilla soup and the chicken noodles, both are very good for being stronger.
Orange are super nice too.
La alimentación en nuestro país es muy variada, como por ejemplo carne, verdura, fruta, aceite de oliva, arroz.
Un plato muy típico de nuestra zona es el gazpacho, que consiste en carne, tostadas de pasta y una salsa muy rica hecha con tomate, ajo, cebolla y pimiento.